Manish is asking, what should be the first step to become product owner from business analyst?
Thank you, Manish. This is one of my favorite answers, but I will elaborate on it. It depends. It depends on what you mean by a business analyst. A product owner is very well described in Scrum, and business analyst is different from one company to another. To me, the big difference between a product owner and a business analyst is that the product owner has a bigger mandate, is more empowered to make decisions, to decide what is the right product to build. A business analyst may not have that responsibility. So going from a business analyst to a product owner, of course, the responsibilities will be different, and maybe your skill set need to be different. So having more business skills, more understanding about how to create value, and if you ask me, a business analyst is very, very good at helping developers understand what is the requirement and turning user needs, customer needs into relevant descriptions of that to help the developers to develop the right product. But the business analyst is not responsible of deciding what is the right product to build. So that I would say is the difference and what you need to focus on to go from a business analyst to a product owner.